Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith is with me. And a vital game we've got for you from the FUT Weekend League.
Well, I think we're going to be quite busy. I'm expecting quite a few goals today. More for the visitors, perhaps, than the home team, because the visitors have been good in this tournament. And chance for them today to move up the world rankings.
Really in the clear now. In on goal. Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands. Now De Bruyne.
Oh, they got away with that, and the crowd knows it.
Neymar, maybe he'll cross it here. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Corner coming up. Corner swung in. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. It's Salah now. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Rashford! The shot gets blocked. Raul. Spotted that well and intercepted. Rashford. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Chan. Mbappe. Mbappe. Switch of emphasis going inside. Werner. Raul. Werner.
He's got his shot off now.
He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
Yeah, the crowd sensing them.
Must take the lead here.
That's even better play to stop the chance. Raul.
To put them in front. And really well finished by Neymar.
Oh, Neymar, that is classic from the Brazilian. Nobody can touch him when he's in this frame of mind.
He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them? The old saying goes true.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Pogba. Well, I like the look of this attack. Werner.
Chan.
Raul. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Played in the clear. They've shown him the inside. Shot up! The defender's managed to get in the way there. Corner. Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Lala.
Emre Can.
Raul.
And shoots!
Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target. Here's Conte. Pogba. Now De Bruyne. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Mohamed Salah. And here's the shot. It's a well-taken goal. And they're level. Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Mohamed Salah. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Out in front of goal. Goalkeeper out of position. And from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity, spurned.
And it's gone out for a throw. Conte. It's Salah now.
Now De Bruyne.
Felipe Anderson.
threads it through. Lala.
Mbappe.
Raul. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Mbappe.
Chan.
Neymar. The shot's on. Corner.
And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front.
Neymar's corner.
Mbappe!
Oh, it's a tremendous goal. Well, they have taken advantage of what was poor defending from the corner.
Well, I think you might hear afterwards that this one was as a result of a training ground routine. Well worked.
How about that goal for sheer class?
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner.
2-1. It's De Bruyne.
On to
Rashford!
And it's in the net for the goal.
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I mean, it drives me mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side. So fair play to him for doing that.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Conte. Pogba. There's good progress with this attack. N'Golo Conte. Felipe Anderson. Werner. Raul.
Werner.
Neymar. I think the cross is on. The pass not completed, really.
Mbappe.
Neatly intercepted. Here's Conte. Looking for teammates in the middle. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Mbappe.
Great technique. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. 2-2 as the half-time whistle goes. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Werner, and it is now Raul. Mbappe.
To name Werner. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
It's Salah now. Excellent vision. Mohamed Salah. Got to be. And it's into the back of the net. And they're in front now. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Very good game, 3-2. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Pogba. Robertson.
Oh, he's through. Saw the goal and went for it. Splendid goal here. He's really been on form.